is 7.5 seconds. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Thank you. good. Good job. Nice overtake. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
They take the checkered flag then here in Canada in what has been another fabulous Grand Prix. Talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. This result narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to the Grim Reaper.
Thank you.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that.
You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? How do you feel the weather affected the outcome today? You had a close battle today, didn't you?
Great. Well, that's everything.